Kipps is haunted by the idea of seclusion itself when he arrives at Ilmarsh House, almost as much as he's haunted by the spirits within the house. The idea that Mrs. Drablow endured so many years of solitude herself just adds to the eeriness of it, especially when he listens to the dead woman's recordings on wax cylinders, where she speaks mysteriously of her ghostly visitor.